to Jumpin' Jacks, AXJ, and F. Jackson earned his agility excellent in jumpers and excellent B standard AKC titles earlier this year. Bred by Cindy and Grant Lindemere of Madison Quarters in Minnesota, he is much loved and owned and handled by Amy Meiser of Huntington Beach, California. And just yesterday, he got high in trial and standard at the agility. This is Limburger and AKC NSDTRC champion, White Fox Rivers new player, WCJHDC. Woody Lifeline, he is ready to play or work from the moment he wakes up till he lies down to sleep at night. Woody has the spirit of a show dog with his look at me and stop my stuff attitude. But he's also able to focus in the field. This is Rookie. NSDTR champion, White Cross Rivers Rider, WCJHDC. Rider is such a good dog. Rider is one of those few dogs we all hope to have at least one in our lifetime. Rider is a dog with great work ethic. He wants to please you every time. I'm sorry, Ralph. He wants to please you and never wants to get in trouble. Good boy, Rider. I want to get in trouble. Once again, we have Limburger and NSTTRC champion, Swift Queen Autumn River, WC, CD, RA, JH, VCX. River has been a blessing to us over 9 years. She has helped us so much in those years with her I Can Do It attitude. Her most noteworthy accomplishment is her work as a certified assistant demo dog. She's invaluable in assisting me with presentations and needs assessments for Paws with Paws. Joan Hathaway with champion Dava Hill, Boysenberry, CB, CBX, RN, RA, RE, NA, NAJ, OA, ONK. Berry is my first caller. Love the Brady, always willing to work, now have four. But just like peanuts, okay? This is Kelly Wildman with AKC NSDTRC champion Foxfire Salsa Caliente, WCIJH. While watching the Westminster Dog Show in 2004, I saw a polar for the first time. I was completely smitten, though it didn't look like the large retrievers I've always been around. I felt like one of the groups of Katie Duggar of Tinamou Polars offered us Miss Hallie. Sonny's striking markings and expressions of interest making him a great ambassador for the breed. Sonny is currently training for field obedience and rally. Sonny is currently owner, trained, and handled in all venues. Sonny is Diane Burlingame. Michael Coffey. Although this doesn't look like Michael. Dan Coffey with NSDTRC AKC International Skylarks Dub and Dots SH WCX VC CGC. team. Kent is a great hunting dog, has his WCX and got his AKC senior hunt title this spring. He finished his AKC championship at the 2010 National Specialty, where he won winner's dog, and also has an NSCTC, NSCTRC championship and versatility certificate. This is Michael Coffin with Retriever Skylark's Come and Go Molly, RN, TV, SH, WCX, PC, CGC. Molly's a great hunting dog, passed the WCX, and has a senior hunter title, along with a tracking dog title. This spring she tried rally, getting her rally novice title, and was awarded a versatility certificate by the club. Oh my, Vicki Anderson, Grand Champion Bronze, Starway Freddy Legend Keeper. Libby finished her bronze level Grand Champion with great style. She's only a point short of her CKC Championship. Another Vicki Anderson dog, champion Starway Poplin Gatekeeper, RN. Keeper has lived up to his name. He's a true keeper. He's our first holder and a true gentleman. He showed me confirmation to finish his AKC and CKC championships, but he did it for us as he did not enjoy the show ring. Vicki Anderson, Keeper. Another Vicki Anderson dog, Grand Champion Starway Keeper of the Stars. Lonnie has taken us to the stars. He finished his championship at a local show, finished his Grand Championship, and many group places in the last 3 months, and then went to Canada and won Best in Specialty Show and finished his CKC Championship. Vicki Anderson's a Rocky. This is Rebecca Pauley and Ben Ross in the top cover, BNREAXNHJOS. Copper's our first holder. She has not been easy, but I have learned more from her than any of our other dogs. She has the sweetest disposition and wants to be good, but it's just so hard to stay focused for more than 5 seconds. When I think of her accomplishment I am most proud of, it is her and how far we have come. Much of Topper's success goes to her Aunt Charlene, who has provided encouragement, insight, and at times, a shoulder to cry on. I do not think I will ever have another dog to teach me so much. Please, not another one. But I'm not sure if the future is taking me out for anything. This is Rebecca Pauley and Springvale's Trailblazing Bully WC. Pinson is an amazing boy. We are constantly amazed at how lucky we are. He is everything a puller should be. Fantastic family member, hard worker, big learner. He has never met a dog or person he would not like. His genetics come shining through in the field. His abilities demonstrate how strong genetics can be. He excels in spite of me. We will force it to happen and trust it with such a fine example of all breeds should be. Thank you, Steve Gorshai, BB, and Tor. Rebecca Pauley and Kristen. This is the last Vicki Anderson dog. Out of our boy, Keeper. future affiliate holders, and as you can see, ready for rain. And champion, Dollar Hills Foreign Investment, BNRNRA. Frank says he's probably the oldest person in this parade, and this is his dog, Luke. He's 2 years old and was born on his birthday. He sits on my lap and is a good watchdog. Thank you, Linda, for giving us this dog. Okay, this is Lynn Gallagher and Paiva's Bernie Ember. PCEQIECA. Ember is the epitome of the Bristol Tour. She competes in obedience, rally, agility, coursing, and is a master dog guide. She has now competed in canine nose work. Most of all, she is much loved a member of our family.
Put in bad.
That presence they have, that's their thing.
Back with me and at her.
This is Tracy Bernishon, Grand Champion, Shalazar's Mythical Bear, RN.
Are you following?
Bear's been showing on a limited basis to finish his championship and Grand Championship rather quickly, and getting a rally title in between. We would like to thank his breeder, Lynn Carter, for the opportunity to be owned by this goofy redhead. We're looking forward to venturing into the Huntsville soon. This is Lena Ray and Java Hill, music by Elfman, RN. Rainy is a hard worker, intense, ultimately loving dog. She's just as happy in training and swimming as she is cuddling or laying on your lap. She excels as a working dog, but her calling is as a companion. This is John Simonson and champion OTCH Wrestling's Sir Edmund, UDX4, OM1, MH, WCX. Specialty obedience high end trials, 3 national obedience invites, 3 master national hunt test invites, and member of the CREST 2010 USA World Cup Obedience Team. And show your stories Friday at the CREST night. Of finishing his CD with very high scores and even a high-end trial at just 20 months. Thank you, Patrick and Jamie, for my high-end push of the boy. Cammy and Denver. Aqueous, Marksman's at Sea Ranch, WCISH. My life changed when I met Trigger. She was 5 weeks old, carrying a Trigger's mouth, running up to me when I did the murder. Now he runs up to me carrying a bird in his mouth. He has taught me the meaning of heart and team sport and hunt test. Together we will reach our inmate's goal. This is his new senior hunt title last week, first RN and CUA yesterday. This is Linda Christensen, an Aqueous, PJ, Floats My Boat, CDX, NA, OAJ, OF, RAE, WCX, SH. PJ enjoys many sports, agility, obedience, and he is working on a master hunter now. He is a smart dog who loves learning and helping as a service dog. He enjoys his wise, quiet personality and loving heart. Linda and PJ. Let's hear it for all of our parade title holders.